This video is about the ceiling of our first house at Finca Baiano. Marlon is building a ramp to take the concrete on top of the house. What seems to be a very easy job takes about 1 week. After the ramp has been painted, it is being taken to Finca Baiano. Although we have used very thin materials to build the ramp, it weighs more than 400 pounds. We are adding the last reinforcing irons and eventually we take the cement to Finca Baiano, which has been stored in a dry shelter in our house. In order to obtain a next to perfect concrete surface, Marlon has welded a 6 m smooth bar. We are checking the spark plug. And eventually we are starting. It's 7 o'clock. Within the next 10 hours we will have to move 12 cubic meters of concrete. That's about 25,000 kilograms or 500 wheelbarrows. To make sure that the mixes are right, we line the buckets up behind the machine. One bucket of stones, one with cement, three buckets of sand and the necessary amount of water. The smooth bar enables us to produce a very good surface. And the finishing touch is a very easy job to do. We are using two machines all the time, as one machine would not have been sufficient for a ceiling of 65 square meters. We are making good progress, however, around noon it starts to rain. The plastic sheet has to be reinforced and some parts have to be repaired. We are forced to take a break of about half an hour, but after the rain we start over immediately. Apart from minor amounts of concrete that have run through small holes in the mold, everything is in perfect shape. Our oversized smooth bar is being used for a very last time. And the last cubic meter of concrete is being moved. Though the weather conditions were anything but perfect, we managed to be ready around 5 p.m. The concrete for a ceiling always has to be placed wet for wet and continuous flow, as those who have to stop in the middle face real trouble.